Time now is 4:30 p.m. Tuesday afternoon, September 10th, 2024. Let's look to the south for the afternoon train. FEC206. Jeff's up there. As they bring the afternoon rock job toward us. That's Jeff Paul.
.812 300 and the 809.
Yelmington cars on the head end. About 125 or so cars on this train. It's a heavy one. Now gondolas and stones. Look like 5/8 rock up there. Tubs, the covered hoppers have dry powder cement in them. The cement from spoiling. The stone in the sand travels in open top cars. The cement in the covered hoppers. Titan America cars, the covered hoppers, VIPX. And three freight cars, four freight cars here on the rear end. That's unusual. The empty center beam carrying the marker. All right, they're on their way north. They will make a stop in New Smyrna, about 2 hours. Time now, 4:33 p.m. is Tuesday, September 10th, 2024. Stay with us. There'll be more Brightline, of course. In the afternoon, the evening version of FEC's 105, right here at MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.